Hello, this is Jason. Following from my previous video talking about the role mapping between PMS Channel Manager and your OTA, I got requests of from the hotels to actually demonstrate it and see it in action. So in this video, I'm gonna take a step further by downloading a template, fill up the room codes, you know, fill up the room plan, rate plan code, and then eventually map for a hotel to between their PMS to Ctrip. Okay, let's dive in. So on my screen, you can see that this is our official website. You may visit to www.mysoftbean.com, go to resources, free download, to download the Excel file that I used in this video. All right, and look for the file name PMS and OTA room mapping Excel templates. Fill up your details, and that Excel file will be sent to your email. All right, so let's dive in. Okay, so I have a copy of the Excel file on my screen. All right, and as how do you, you know, I think in my previous video I talked about the table, right? So this time I take one step further. We create an Excel file so it makes it easier for you. And as how do you use this file? Okay, you will have PMS on your left, okay, and then you have the OTAs on your right. Okay, PMS on your left, OTA on your right. Then under the PMS you have the room, okay, room name, room code. Okay, later on I will go through with you how to populate this table and eventually use this table to connect with the OTA, right? Then the third and fourth columns is the rate plan. Okay, you have the name of the rate plan and the code of the rate plan. Okay, we have added additional two more columns so that in case this can be useful for you if you wanted to know how many units you are selling, the base price that you are selling. If you found this useful, you can also add more columns to this one to include number of guests or and also maybe even bed configurations. Okay, now let's start. Okay, so with here I have an account that, all right, in my PMS, let me switch to a PMS. okay, in this account under the inventory page, you will notice that I have four different room types, namely dual suites with window, deluxe suites, triad suites. Okay, so in the PMS we have four different room types, and each of the room types have two rates plan. Okay, the OTA rate plan, kiosk, you know. So this hotel basically use the same rate plan for all the connected OTA, right? These are the price that sell online, and these are the available allotments on each given day. All right, okay, now so with this information I have tabulated this table as such. Okay, remember we have four room types. Okay, then I have only one rate plan that I'm using to connect to the OTA. Now, so within Softbean systems, you may go to setup, general, booking source and connectivity, and to reach this page. Okay, you will see that these are the connected OTA for this account. They are connected to Agoda, bookings.com, Expedia, Traveloka and trip.com. all right, and if you are keen to explore how you connect your PMS channel manager to OTA, do reach out to us. In this video I'm not gonna show how you do the first connections, but I will show how you perform the mapping. All right, now let's take a look at the Agoda account. Okay, so as you can see, we have four different room types, dual suites, you know, highlighted here, and each of the room code is given by default. In this, these are the room code on Softbean system, right? These are the number. Okay, so I copied those number and have it in my Excel file, right? Then I have my rate plan code. These are my rate plan code. So how you found that? It's by looking into map. But anyway, this is already a map account, but you get to see in the red plan, you will see the kiosk red plan, OTA red plan. Okay, so now I'm going to map to 1163, the OTA red plan. Okay, now, so on this table, I have filled up the room name, room code, red plan name, and red plan code. Okay, so now this is the part where some of the hotel found it confusing because to the guests, they will prefer different naming, and some OTAs will advise you to use different room names, you know, based on how you list on OTA. So sometimes you will have situation where in your PMS, you name it as dual suites. On Agoda, you name it as standard queen without window. But on Ctrip, you name it as standard double room. So this is an extreme case, you know. But eventually, this is the purpose of having this Excel file where, you know, as a back office team, right, you get to know how you do the mapping and then how you recognize those names, okay? And this can be useful if you wanted to train your new team as well, if how they recognize the ticket shared by your customers, like they book standard queen without window on Agoda, which room is it in your PMS, okay? But if you are using Shopping Channel Manager, you do not need to worry about all this, because with the mapping, the system will automatically recognize which room type is it the guests have book. All right, okay, now let's take one step further. Ctrip, okay, for this account, the customer has yet to map Dyad Suites with Ctrip, okay, and you can see it from their mapping. Okay, go to trip.com and you will notice the other three room types are mapped. Why? When I say map, means you will notice the room types and also the red plan over here. Okay, so these are map, so-called map with the channel manager, web map with the OTA, sorry. Okay, so without the mapping, as I said in the previous video, reservations will not be automatically sent to the PMS, and any changes to the price, for example, that if I make changes to Dyad Suites now, the price to 140 to 150, all the other map OTA will get up and updates, but not for Ctrip. Okay, so that's the purpose of the mapping. Now with this information, you will have that suite. You're gonna map to a twin room. According to the hotel, this is the room they set up on Ctrip. So what we will do is that we will pick twin room, all right? That suite connect to twin room, and the rate plan that the hotel intend to use is OTA. And I got to know the number of guests is 2, and then I click save. Right, so with this, we have done the mapping, and it's that simple. If you have this table, you can always refer to this table, how the mapping is done. And you may also share this on Google Docs so that your colleagues, whoever make changes, can keep track of the changes. And I hope with this video, I demonstrate how you use the Excel file. You know, we from the very first video that I did, right, from concept, now you have seen how actually you use the table to actually perform room mapping with Channel Manager. If you are interested to explore PMS Channel Manager, do visit our website www.myshopping.com. And thanks for watching this video.